I've got to say, he did a marvellous job, because we did have it at service, but it was almost a celebration of Haydn's life, and nobody could put into words really what he means to anyone. But this next piece of music brings together both the bands, and this was the piece that we all played as he was leaving us, and it's a piece that I know that everybody's going to really enjoy here. So here it is, Highland Cathedral.